if only I obey the word of God. For look, the word of God has transformative power. And if you ever begin to obey everything the word of God says, your life is not going to be the same. Transformation is inevitable. But there has got to become a point in which you realize that I can't be just self-satisfied because I'm on my way to heaven. For God has left us here. If God saved me just to get to heaven, I was saved from when I was 12, so I would have gone long ago. But he left me here, yes, so that I might attain the full measure of the fullness of Christ and bring maximum glory to his name. And so I want to move up the scale. I want to become all that God meant for me to be.
Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness. Faithfulness.